around 2 pounds. First, we have to sprinkle some pepper all over, white pepper. Just a little bit of salt, about 1/3 of a teaspoon, and sugar, 1/2 teaspoon, light soy sauce, 1 teaspoon, and some baking soda, let's tenderize it for that. For about 2 pounds, around 1/2 teaspoon. With the 1/2 teaspoon of garlic powder, and then 150 ml of water. Then we'll mix them. So this is the basic marinade of pork spareribs. After you marinate, you can use it in so many dishes, like 椒鹽排骨, sweet and sour. Of course, you have to do some other process, some other steps. Keep it soak for like whatever, like you put in the freezer or portion it. When you eat it, so you take it out and pour it out and do some other process, and then you can make another dishes. Okay, the spareribs has been marinated for quite a while. And do some cooking with cornstarch. Set it up for another dishes with dry garlic spareribs. So mix it up. Add 3 teaspoons of cornstarch. Or if you don't like the cooking is too much, and you can put less cornstarch. Set up much higher temperature. So I put it steaming there. As soon as the coating is warm, we have to do it the second time. So we take it out, take out it. So we take it out from the oil and let the oil pick up again. Then we fry it. So the coating will be much nicer. And if you continue to cook it until done, then the coating will be very kind of burnt, and then the inside may not be cooked good. So put it on the pan. So many different dishes, all of this, like sweet sour spare ribs, dry garlic spicy spare ribs, or dark vinegar soy spare ribs. Okay, cut it. The spare ribs have to be dry twice, so it's awesome that question. That is garlic. This prepared high spice powder sauce.